Welcome back, everybody. It's me and Soldier Pat out here once again playing some more Division 2. This time we're running some side missions and going to make a trip to the base of operations and see what else we get done here. What abilities do you have equipped?
Just the ball.
Two. Okay.
I haven't used my points yet.
Gotcha. Yeah, once we go back there, should have a good amount of SHD tech and skill points. I don't know what I'm definitely going to swap the pulse for something else, something that does some good damage, maybe the hive. Hive John. I want something that auto does it. I kind of wish that the
ball
seeker
would.
Ball. Yeah.
I'm seeing hostile activity around the pool on the roof. Looks like the hyenas are running their operations inside one of the neighboring apartments.
All right, Agent. Get up to the roof and continue the sweep from there.
I love those things. The rappel.
The little rappel.
Yeah.
Rappel. That was a big mistake, buddy.
The fireman and the Secret Service agent back at it again.
I just want to go home to my family.
You know, I'm blame for this one. Hey, come on, Patty. See anything? Answer me, Patty. Oh, boy. Guess this is a good time to use my pulse. Plenty more coming. This thing still has, like, decent range.
I remember reading in the beta that shotguns do lots of damage even at long ranges.
I love how you can see, like, their armor dropping off.
Oh god, I'm effed. On you.
I threw down the, oh, shoot.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you're down.
Yeah, I'm down.
I got you. Why isn't he reviving? He's reloading. Jeez. But I like how when you shoot them, you see their armor pieces dropping off.
I know, that's very satisfying.
And the, I like how they changed up the heavies too, where, like, they have a lot of armor and they seem very bully spongy, but once you take down their armor, then they're just like a regular person.
I know.
Which is
that's
nice.
That's really nice. Did we miss them?
Nah. I think they've gone past us yet. Hostiles near your position.
Security.
This must be where the hyenas are holed up. Make your way through this side of the complex and secure it.
Sniper across.
Nope.
this LMG is one of those, the one that as the longer you shoot it, the more accurate it gets, which is nice.
I think mine's like that too, but it doesn't get too accurate. Yeah.
Let's see. I can't get my... I'm trying to get a grenade in there.
Oh, we can get down. This way.
Oh, wait a second. I have the high ground, Anakin.
Don't try it.
Don't try
what? Yeah. That's my Ewan McGregor reference, or impression.
The who?
Ewan McGregor, Obi-Wan. He says, don't try it, when Anakin's about to jump.
I saw a prequel meme, and it was like an Apex meme when you jump, when your squad mate jumps by themselves. And it's the scene when Obi-Wan and Anakin are sitting in the flying car, whatever it's called.
Oh yeah, I saw that too.
And he jumps out.
I hate it when he does that.
Yep, that exact moment.
There's water purification equipment on the rooftop opposite
the transition. Give me something for the theater.
It showed, like, the meme showed the bar, like, where you press and hold it to launch solo. Mm-hmm. It showed the bar, too, and then once it completed, you see him jump out the car. That was pretty funny. Like, huh. This is...
I get the reference.
I understand this.
Oh, no. Oh, my God. I'm so bad.
Soldier Pat. Pat, no. Luckily, I can revive you while in cover.
Why'd they call me? I fight fires. I don't fight people. Oh my God, I'm gonna fucking die again.
I'm throwing down heals.
Yeah,
this
I'm
is why I have this ability. For moments like this. See, I kind of want to switch back to the drone, but the only thing is I don't know how to call it back to myself. If I do that. How'd you get over there?
There's a, yeah, you got it.
The apartment complex is ours. Now these gardens should provide the theater with a steady source of food and water.
You get a blueprint.
I'm sure Odessa will be pleased.
Oh, I got an M16. Nice. Too bad it's balls.
Let's see what I got here. New gas mask thing. Some gloves. Yes, sir. Proficiency crate. I keep pressing space to open the crates.
Yeah, same here.
More new gloves. Better body armor.
Alright, time to fast travel to the settlement, I guess, yeah. Alright, gotta go to the bathroom real quick.
Alright. Alright, yeah, we're gonna go ahead and make our way back to the base of operations, and just to make sure I'm clear, so the pulse, so this is what I'm currently running. You have the pulse scanner, there's, it looks like there's a remote, and then a jammer. The jammer seems to be the only actual useful one, because it overloads and disables hostile electronics. This one, all literally does is pulse the surrounding for hostiles and visually highlight them on the agent's HUD. But it doesn't do anything. Maybe these do? doesn't do anything other than spot them, which you can do yourself, because once you start actually shooting at them, you'll spot them. But whatever. Let's get back to the base here. Modding. Okay. Enter conflict by selecting the conflict tab. Begin matchmaking. Each playlist gives the opportunity to choose which map to play. Huh.
Come on over here, Agent. You're gonna wanna see this.
Nice. What? Really? I don't even have enough points to unlock a new skill. I thought I had one. That's unfortunate. Alright, yeah, let's definitely unlock the, inventory space. Maybe, I mean, I could unlock the jammer. Does it actually do anything? It kind of just... just configures them a little bit, but not enough. I don't think it's enough where it's worth changing to that. So this guy, repair allies armor. Simulant to allies that increase their combat efficiency. Revive. And then this one's a attack and distract nearby enemies. That's pretty nice. Let me check the chem. So fire starter, riot foam. I would love to combo this with something else. Or even the chem launcher. Damages armor, skill proxies, and causes damage over time. Alright, I think we're just going to go with skills for now, because that always helps. Oh, we definitely... XP. Where's that one at? One of these gives you... Haha. Yeah. Definitely, in my opinion, always want to go for these first, because it will just help you level up faster in general. Weak points. Survivor. Wait, that's for survivor. Not dying or a long amount of time solo will award you with increasing XP bonuses. Very good. So there goes practically all my SHD tech. Restocking when entering a safe space refills all armor kits. Yes. Yes, please. Can now carry one more. Good. This to hard day. This equipment loadout can now be created in inventory for a total of 4. Don't really need that just yet. I'm thinking an extra armor kit just in case. And then I guess we'll use our last one on the grenades.
Can you repeat that? I didn't even have my headset on.
Huh. I was just talking to this future video here.
Big selection. Oh. That's what I've got. Have you ever got so distracted with like playing a video game or doing something else that your body just doesn't tell you're hungry?
Yes.
Yeah, well, that happened to me. Freaking got up, went to the bathroom, like, oh god. Freaking starving.
Honestly, like when I was, and I'll never forget it, like when I was in like 8th grade and everything, I did that pretty much every day. So I just like never ate So I was never like gaining weight, but I wasn't losing it either. Because I was just eating like normal, but then when I was in, when I was playing games, I just had no reason to. So
are you sure you wanna do this? The optics are gonna be terrible. Ooh. With all due respect, Mr. Mendez, screw the optics. Manhattan's in a crisis state, and this is the one club I've got left in my bag. Hell if I'm not gonna take a swing.
Agreed. Hopefully, this will
ooh, yay,
be
finish
for
the
a short time, and we can deal with the fallout okay. Once the crisis is passed.
And if it's not over quickly, what do we do then?
Then you better learn some useful skills, because if this thing drags on, the damn optics will be the least of our worries.
Really,
I found a an echo in, I think it was the vice president's room.
Ooh.
And then there's one, or not an echo, but just a regular. Border
Carlos,
comes.
Thank you for taking
President
my call.
Waller.
I understand you've got
oh, I have to go there anyway. I have to do my
no,
points.
No, I understand. Not the time for
pressure went there, not the
no,
other settlement.
We're no closer to finding a cure. Look, if we had anything, we'd be sharing it. This is bigger than borders. But these rumors of a broad-spectrum antiviral are just that. Rumors. Now, let's talk about this proposal of yours to shut down the border crossings in El Paso. I know you've got a lot of people headed south from there right now.
I only have one skill now.
Can't afford to take care of. Believe me, we don't want to outsource our problems to you.
Exploring the White House a little bit here.
How do I
recruit Grace Larson from the theater? Can you do that at any time? Top CXP clan, POG, positive gamers. Top conflict clan, there's nobody. No leaderboard available. POG. What? They're constantly rising. They're at 33 million already? How?
Was that 33 million?
Positive gamers, they're a clan, and they have they're number one for clan XP, I guess.
Holy crap!
They have 33 million. They're called positive damn. Gamers. Little lit Pepe hands. It's like it goes from 33 million to what was two? Now I can't go back up. Once you go down, you can't go back up. They didn't. Let's see. It's updating in 3 seconds.
Do I have to level up a certain amount to be able to hold two?
No.
Hold things.
Oh, no. You just need to unlock it. Once you unlock two of them. Did you unlock the second
one? Yeah, yeah, I unlocked the second one, but it's not territory. It's not telling me.
They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak.
Oh, I have it. Yeah.
Yeah. For kicks.
Yeah, I do have it. Okay.
They destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they
so what is conflict? I'm confused.
So see what you can do to take some pressure off them.
Conflict? Oh, it's PvP. It's like actual PvP, like 4v4.
Yeah, they're
not
good.
Dark Zone.
But where DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not going to last long without support.
Some new projects available. Oh, well, that's fast. Collect rewards at theater. Go to the theater real quick. And then if you want to run the next main mission, might as well. You're down.
Wait, do what?
Run the next main mission.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure.
If you're down.
Yeah, I'm ready to go, whatever you are.
Okay. I'm supposed to be picking something up here.
Oh, you get fast travel to control points.
Ah, here it is.
The meds we need to safely manage withdrawal symptoms.
Where is the next mission?
There is one.
Oh, there it is. It's in the Federal Triangle. You want to grab the safe house, then go there?
The safe house? Yes. Oh, yeah.
In the Federal Triangle.
I'm just getting these tech caches.
Okay. Right now. So I'll head there, and then once I get there, I guess just fast travel to me.
Okay.
Then we can. That place is really close to a side mission. If we want to run that first and then go.
Come on, Tia. We'll probably find a lot more things once we get the safe house.
Yeah.
More cash.
Yeah, I'm sure there'll be more things that pop up. Federal Triangle. Watch out, boy. Fun fact, hyenas are actually a group of furries.
No. Oh.
I'm kidding.
That's my spot.
I mean, with that name, technically they could be. So, I kind of learned this the hard way. I mean, it's really not the hard way. But, if you... say if me and you were just playing together and we didn't get the safe house at the same time, then I would separately have to go to the safe, or I mean you could fast travel me there, but if you had and I didn't, I wouldn't be able to see or pick up the SHD tech stuff. So I would have to go to the safe house and discover it first, then go and pick it up.
Huh.
Even though you see it and you picked it up and all that, you'll be good. But
hey.
Thank you. Bye.
Oh yeah, I know. He's a depressing fellow.
Spice. Thank you. They've been calling the shots around here for so long. This intel should help you get the area back in shape. Kind of heard the number too. People around
here have been through a lot. Really. Oh, well, you should probably mute that.
Not really. I heard 215. Because I was talking over it at the same time. So, it's okay.
No, I got everything. Unless I misunderstood.
Wait, what?
I fast traveled on you and.
Oh, no. If you don't come here first, then you won't see the SHDs. And say if I went to one to go pick it up, you wouldn't be able to pick it up unless if you came here first.
Oh.
You get what I'm saying?
Yeah. Kind of.
So, like, yeah, you can fast travel to me. But if you didn't come to this district's safe house first, you would not see any of the icons or anything. So you wouldn't be able to pick it up. Unless if you fast travel to the, or go to the safe house beforehand. Hmm. On that note, I'm gonna pick up this SHD since it's right here.
You saw a mission too.
The chat, the subtitles is saying different things compared to what the actual.
They're actually saying.
Yeah.
Big
last
oof.
Radio contact with Espinoza came from a parking garage close to the Shade Node. Isaac has the location.
I put all of my SHD points into the, there's a bunch of, XP boosts.
Yeah, that's what I did too.
That's funny. I put all of them, so that way, now every kill I get more XP, pretty much. And the longer you go without dying, Pat, the more you get.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I gotta be more careful then.
If you get all of them, if you get the last one, it's called Survivor. If you get that one, then.
Oh, I think I only got 3.
Oh, okay.
Well, I gotta get good first, and then I can unlock that perky perk.
Are you, speaking of get good, are you getting Shadows Die twice?
Yes, I am excited for it.
When does that come out?
The 22nd.
This month?
Mm-hmm.
What?
That game will be the game to alternate between Siege and... Not Siege. Division this and this.
And that.
Yeah, that and that.
That and that. Gotcha. Isn't it? I've heard that it's going to still be difficult, but it's also one of the more friendly games they've ever come out with.
Yeah. It's more... You can, like, res yourself. There's, like, a mechanic where the more enemies you kill, there's, like, a bar that fills.
Mm-hmm.
And if that bar fills up, you kill enough enemies, that bar fills up. And if you die when that bar is filled, you can res right then and there. Only one time, though. You can't refill the bar again.
Okay. See, I don't know if I want to get it yet. I mean, like, I want to get it eventually, but I don't know if I want to get it at full release.
Yeah,
first
yeah
release.
And there's no, there's no co-op either, so you have to do everything on your own.
Yeah.
And they got rid of, like, dodge spamming, so you can't just button mash.
So how is it? Do you know what the mechanics of the game is supposed to be? Like,
yeah, it's mostly stealth oriented. Like one hit kills if you don't get spotted. There's a mechanic that you can unlock where you're in the middle of a stealth kill and a button prompt will come up. If you press that right,
look for a way down to the garage and see if you can pick up Espinosa's trail.
You like dig the sword into their neck more or whatever, and then pull, and then a blood mist comes out and stuns all nearby enemies.
What?
And you can do one hit kills.
I need to look into
if they're in that blood mist.
I really haven't been following chain it kills. At all. That's sick.
They just released 15 minutes of gameplay. Like a whole bunch of people played at Gamescom, I think it was, and a lot of gameplay came out.
I have to look that up tonight.
Yeah, I'm very excited.
Isn't there another like samurai game coming out?
Yeah, it's a PS4 exclusive. I don't know when that's coming out though.
What is
that? Looks good too. I forget.
I always get them so confused.
I know they both announced at the same time too, at the same E3.
Is it Sekiro's Shadows Die Twice or whatever?
Yeah, that's the one that comes out in the 22nd. I don't know what the PS4 exclusive is called.
Okay.
That game looks beautiful.
I get both of them so confused. Like, I thought they were both Sekiro Shadows Die Twice.
Nah.
And then I was like...
They're made by different
companies.
Because
one of them comes out in August, and then...
Oh, it's in August?
Comes out. Yeah, pretty sure. You have a Switch, right?
Yeah, I have a Switch. Also, Switch.
Because we're definitely going to have to play Ultimate Alliance 3.
I know. I forgot that game that was announced. I'm excited for that, too.
It's this year. It's like...
Yeah.
I think it's like June or something. I don't know. It's sometime in the middle of this year.
I just hope it's good. It doesn't flop like the second one.
Yeah. I mean... I'm okay with whatever. It looks fun. So,
if the story's anything as good as the first one, I would love it. I would not put that game down. Sit in my bed all day.
If they came out with the first two on Switch too, that's an instant buy. for me.
Oh my. I feel like if the third one does really well, they might be convinced that they could make at least the first one remastered.
Agent credentials authenticated.
I would love that.
Remastered would be better, too.
Yeah.
Because those games, I mean, I played them sort of recently, not too recent.
Intelligent system analytic computer reactivated.
Yeah, they are. Isaac subsystems. I played on a PSP, so.
That was the last step to getting Isaac fully restored.
I remember that I think it was Ultimate Alliance 1 came with Xbox 360. It was that. And Forza Horizon, or not Forza Horizon, Forza Motorsport 4.
Who is this?
They came together. They were like the bundle.
He's right here.
Like you just bought your Xbox? Well,
yeah,
there's
yeah.
two games.
If you want him back, we can make a deal. You back off.
I think it was this, if I remember correctly.
I think the games that came with mine were pretty crap.
Keep them alive. They aren't stupid. Just find that hyena piece of shit and waste her.
I played Ultimate Alliance so many times, so get back.
Oh, it's not my thing's not attached to my queue.
Your what?
My second ability isn't attached, and I said it was.
Yeah, you gotta press. Go to your inventory, and then I mean you can't do it in combat, but in your inventory it'll be at the bottom, where your Q and E is at. There's there's always an elite in here, I'm pretty sure. Yeah.
Oh.
Come on, they're dead.
Got it. Hey, you can see on my little backpack.
Hostile radio intercepted.
What'd you get for your second ability?
The hive thing.
Oh, the same thing.
Hey guys.
Yeah.
I'm still willing to heal.
Is it which version of it?
I don't know how much more.
The first, I guess the heal one.
Oh, okay.
To
same
try to
guy.
Make you reckless. Just stay focused.
I don't think I can choose the other ones yet.
You should be able to. You should be able to unlock any one of them at the same time.
Oh.
You can choose your first one's free.
Oh,
but then
shit.
The rest of them you have to choose. I think I'm pretty sure, because when I went to it, I was able to choose. It just said press F to unlock on all of them. So. Does the game spawn more enemies if there's more people? Do you know?
Possibly, yeah.
I know that there's obviously scaling and everything, but I wonder if they spawn more enemies. Because, I mean, we're doing pretty good for what we got. Seem pretty evenly balanced. Throw in a new armor plate.
Yeah, last time I played this mission, we were four people, and there's usually two heavy guys. Now there's just one.
Oh, I'm down.
Incapacitated.
Of course, when I say we're doing pretty good, I'll come to you. Take him down. one guy left. Nice. I love the feeling of the shotgun. And I'm usually not much of a shotgun guy.
Agent vital signs, zero.
He didn't have to die here.
No threat detected. Oh, cool. Out. Nice.
That master can't have gone far yet. Go after her.
Pursue Coyote. Chasing after animals now.
Hey,
you hear about the woman that,
jumped into the panther pit.
Yeah. She got trying to take a selfie.
Yeah.
Like, really? Get the hell up.
It's a shame. Some people just... I don't know, man.
Natural selection at its best. I mean, she survived.
She survived.
Luckily, she's so lucky.
Oh, it landed right in front of me. This lady has no armor.
Yeah, literally.
Oh, she was actually easy to kill. Never mind.
Look, there is nothing you could have done for Espinoza.
Base of operations upgrade. Hey.
I hope she suffered a bit before you finished her off.
Plus 10 anyway, SHD tech.
Thanks to you,
so early. Oh my gosh.
Getting the Shade Network back to full strength. You did good. I'll see you around.
Got two more SHD tech.
Yeah, that was really worth it.
Then another SHD. Okay, I have a plan.
What's your plan?
We get two SHD techs, then do a control point, then another tech. And then a mission. And then we're done with... Yeah, then we're pretty much done with the Federal Triangle. I didn't see any side missions here. Oh,
wait,
yeah,
so we're doing two more SHD techs before the next mission?
There's two techs, control point, another tech, then mission.
Okay. Sounds good.
Yeah, just follow me.
Will do. Changing out some weapons here. Still don't have anything that does more damage than the shotgun, so.
Yeah, it's actually lasting a lot longer than I thought. I thought level 5 would be when it's
right.
Done.
Ooh,
oh, it's God, that hurts.
Time to swap out my...
That really fucking hurts.
Just got rid of my LMG.
Oh, there's a broadcast here. Might as well do that.
Oh, there's another thing.
There's another thing. Yeah, broadcast.
See, this is what happens when a game comes out that you don't have to do the same missions on different difficulties. I hate being that guy, but man. Like literally when you stack Anthem in this game up next to each other, although they are completely different game styles and everything, Anthem has nothing on this. And I love the gameplay of Anthem, but it's just
I can't do it anymore.
I just feel bad.
Did you hear that they messed up their loot again? Like there was a glitch and it started dropping loot more often. And the community loved that.
Yeah.
They just don't want to grind for so long. Doing the same missions over and over again. They just want to get their loot and dip. But 11 hours later, without saying anything about the mistake or what they're gonna do with it, they just did it.
Changed it again.
They just patched it back to the way it was, and people are pissed.
Yeah, dude. I know. That's one of the biggest things. Like, you gotta have that loot dropping. It doesn't have to be like everyone gets it every single time, but like, if it's not dropping at like a reasonable rate, especially when you're playing the same exact missions over and over and over again on the same difficulty or on a just higher difficulty. Like, you don't have it like this game where there's hundreds of unknown operations, sector controls, and I get it, like, Anthem's its first time, first year. Totally understand. But, like, there's just so many keys beforehand. Like, there's just so many people to look at before, you know, like, it's hard to... to have some sort of sympathy when there's so many other examples that were already set. But I know a year from now or so that game will hopefully be in a lot better state, but at that point it's pretty much too late, other than the people that are actually sticking around for that long.
Access key detected.
Freaking yeah, a lot of people are saying that they're leaving the second Division 2 comes out.
Mm-hmm. There's they're scheduling the people that actually do play it too. They're scheduling a blackout that by the time this video is up should be in effect.
Oh, like not play it anymore?
Yeah, they're from the today. Actually, no, today.
Today.
Technically, the 11th. From the 11th to the 15th, they're doing a blackout of the game. Of people are
I
just
hope that actually works.
And then I'm sure there's people that won't be returning because on the 15th, majority of the people will be getting
Division 2.
Yeah. So, I don't know, man. It's unfortunate. I want it to be good, but it's just...
I can only have so much patience.
Yeah. I mean, anyone can. It doesn't even matter. Like, it's even... even with me trying to be nice about it, you know, saying that I want it to be good, but like there's people out there, if there's nothing to do, they're just going to get rid of it. They're just going to stop playing. They're not going to have the patience for that or put in the time. I saw a guy say on the Reddit. Anthem's Reddit. They're talking about how somebody put like so many hours into the game and they didn't really get anything good out of it. And then this other guy was like, oh, that's easy hours. I'm a try being a 40 year old guy like me that works full time and has a family and everything, and I barely get to have my time that I do play and get nothing out of it. Like,
big oof.
Yeah. Get the experience, but you don't get any loot.
Yeah, at first I thought Anthem was going to be a game where loot was going to be dropping silly amount.
Crazy. like this.
Yeah.
But.
So, like, every time you play, you at least get something.
And I wonder why they, like, at this point, it seems like they've pretty much hashed out everything else from what I've seen so far. It seems like they've figured out majority of other issues and broken mechanics and things like that. So, like, I wonder why, at this point, why haven't they implemented it? As it's obvious what the community wants. People are asking for more loot. Why not just do it? I don't know. I don't know what their reason to not doing it right away is.
Yeah, they haven't said anything at all.
Because it's better at this point. There, I'm sure there's people that have finished it, have the loot, put in like countless of hours, and they're good. But like, there's so many people that don't have time like that, that are still putting in the time because they want to be at that, the rate. But it's taking them much longer.
Yeah, way too long.
I don't know. We'll see how it turns out. But I hope for the best, really. Because I want to go back. I want to be able to... I didn't even hit level 30. I hit 26 by the time I was done the story, and I was like...
Yeah.
I tried playing the next day, like literally just trying to play the story missions and run a few like quick match missions or quick play, and I got bored like within like half an hour, and I was like, yeah, I'll come back when there's new things to do, or like when I'm if they up the loot drop and everything, I'd probably hop back in, but I don't want to spend hours and hours now. Hours in one game. I don't have the attention span or the will. Oh, shoot.
Oops.
You can have skins.
Weapon skins?
Yeah. I have a few of them. I have... And it doesn't look like... I have Liberty, First Responder, Secret Service.
Where do you see it?
Hokum, and DC Patriot Weapon.
And then mod section?
Yeah. Mod, and then go all the way down. And then some weapons don't have it.
Okay, yeah, this one doesn't have one.
The shotgun does not. The new sniper or whatever I just picked up. Yeah, sniper. Does. Love the wildlife.
I like shooting it.
I literally say I love the wildlife and instantly shoot a deer. Ah, and I'm being chased by a hyena. Are we doing the... What are we doing now?
The control point that's right next to us. The right. Okay.
To the right. The Navy Plaza.
It's gonna get some good loot. Yep.
Yeah.
Hostile control point. Give me the loot. Identified.
What level are you?
5.
Okay. I'm 6. I love the flares.
Reinforcements.
Oh yeah.
See, I thought we were gonna run past other agents. But you don't. I thought they. I mean, the
yeah,
only
that's
place
that
you
too.
Do is in in like the tower, and or not the tower, but the base. It's essentially
yeah, PvP. Towers. Isn't it the same thing in the first game?
Yeah, I think so. Maybe. I don't know. I just thought that when you're running around, you would run past everyone, though. I didn't think that it was gonna be only in like social areas.
Oh, I thought we failed for some reason.
Actually, I love the snipers. Oh no. I'm stunned. Ah! Oh, but we got enemies, or friendlies coming in. Control point.
Electronic device detected.
How do we do it?
Yeah, now we just need to defend.
Oh, okay. I just leveled up, that's fine.
Right side. Oh, grenade. I'm throwing down my heals.
Oh my god, so loud.
I know, that thing is pretty loud.
Damn.
Navy Plaza captured. Dude, that's so nice.
My weapons are low level.
Where's photo mode? I need to get a picture right here. Ape. F. Yeah. How do I... Can I modify? No, modify, reset effects. Surprised you can't, like, do emotes or something. Alright, so where's the supply room?
Right in here.
To the right? At.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Stuck. I didn't know that the sector controls were going to be that useful.
I've called this meeting because we all have a common enemy.
Freaking marksman rifle.
The truth is, we're gaining a foothold in this city, and the more we fight amongst ourselves,
so much received.
Yeah.
And I don't need some punk ass motherfucker telling me what my crew can and can't do. I'm not trying to lay down the law, but if we don't find common ground, we will get wiped off the map.
Then what do you suggest?
We form a council. You have a problem?
M249B.
We leave your piece at the door, and we deal with it together as an organization. What is this shit? It's called politics.
Oh, that's Coyote.
Like a treaty.
Yeah, we killed her already, though.
How you run your crew is your business. I'm game. Fuck it, I'm down. And fine. It's settled.
I don't want that.
Got movement.
SHD and then main mission?
Yep.
Alright. Let's do it. Can I give this guy stuff? Talk to officer.
Thanks for that. It'll really help.
You're welcome.
What do you need? You need cans, which I don't have any.
Cans and some, screws. I'll make my way downtown. walking fast to the SHD tech.
Beautiful.
Picked up body armor. Doggo, don't. Do not.
I wanted to shoot it.
Nope. Don't do here. Do that here, you monster. Love the environment. So cool.
Let me in. Yeah, I'm wondering how long Washington was in peril with all this overgrowth.
Mm-hmm.
Oof.
Get it? Yep, I got it.
Food. You can eat.
Yum yum. Up here?
No, over here.
Wait.
No, wait. That's not it. Yeah, it's over up here.
Drop down. Shots fired.
Ooh, classic carbine. It's blue. That's nice.
What?
Are they coming?
Yeah.
Oh, they're coming. Oh, shit.
Just chasing after us.
I'll use that, I guess. Oh, yeah. I have a scope on it, too.
Nice. Alright, might as well, get this done.
Oh, I forgot to get the cash.
Ow. Yeah, you should probably get that. Meaning we won't be able to call for reinforcements.
Now's our chance. Now... Oh, but there's a boss. Did you see that? After we got all the tags, there's a boss discovered for here, apparently.
I saw it, but where is it?
I don't know.
I saw, like, the notification or whatever, but that was pretty much it. Capital assault the Capitol to recover President Ellis's briefcase from the True Sons. Jeez. So, there's another stronghold. 5 undiscovered missions. Map doesn't seem that big, but it feels big.
Hey, it's because you walk slow too.
Yeah.
And it's in a city, everything just looks huge.
Yeah. Apparently that's one of the biggest things with wait, where are you headed?
The mission.
Are we looking at the same mission? Oh.
Viewpoint?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's tell me to go this way. Whatever.
Oh man, my okay, there it goes.
Oh, it's because I clicked on the SHD tech that's right next to it. The Viewpoint Museum to coordinate and motivate their troops. We have word they're going offline for maintenance, meaning they won't be able to call for reinforcements. Oh, but I was listening to like What's Good Game podcast. And they said one of the designs of like cities and stuff like that, like especially Washington, D.C. is the whole, they want you to feel like the cities are huge, or the buildings are huge, so they want that to show, like, not only, like, the power of, like, hey, this is Washington, like, this is the capital, but also, like, you're just a pawn, you're nothing compared to all of this, basically.
Jeez, you know, so that's depressing.
I know, it's pretty... It's pretty, like, I guess, oh, deep, but, like...
I just thought I was tiny. I didn't think I was nothing.
No, like, well, yeah, but that, too. All the above. Pretty much, like, if it comes down to it, like, you're nothing compared to this, but also, like, you're just a small piece in this humongous country, I guess. World.
Portable electronic device detected.
I love how you can see the guys actually fighting. Ah, shoot. After this mission, I'll probably end this video as well.
It's only a matter of time before they clash with the True Sons for real. There's been a few skirmishes already.
It's time to get to the Viewpoint Museum.
I'm right here. Don't ask me to pass
you. Taking the Viewpoint Museum away from True Sons will make it a lot harder for them to coordinate their troops and spread misinformation. All communications coming in and out of the building will be controlled from the production studio on the top floor. So you'll need to find it and secure it.
He's Pat. It's just taking his shots. Oh, not for me. I'm going to get for the sniper all the way in the back.
Sometimes when I left click, my shot doesn't come out right away.
It could be server.
Yeah.
Or just in general. I saw, I read a post on the Division's subreddit today, saying thank you to all the, thank you to all of the Ultimate and Gold Edition passers. You are Route Wave 3 of the beta testers. Looking forward to seeing you on Friday with hopefully the hotfix patch that releases Thursday night. I was like, yeah, isn't that true? But hey, I don't mind it.
And so far, it's working pretty well.
Yeah.
No crashes.
I mean, there's always that game. There's always something that doesn't work.
Oh, yeah.
And I feel like it's... I mean, it's good. Because, I mean, we're not overloading their servers or anything. So... It's not good.
Hostile radio.
And it, I mean, there's, for a $60 product... So, there shouldn't be...
The Division thinks they can just come in
bugs,
here.
But it's realistic. You know, go dark. There, wait, nothing's the signal, ever perfect.
Then corner and kill.
As long as there's nothing game breaking, I'm okay with a few here and there. Because that's being realistic and having realistic expectations.
Oh god. This mission.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
How come they can prone, but we can't?
Oh, you're right.
I know. I heard that. That was delayed. The go for headshot.
Yeah. What a call.
I don't know. And in real life, you're not really. I mean, you might aim for the headshot, but you're not going to be like, oh, baby, I just got a headshot.
Where do you think he's going?
What? You can get the Division for 50 cents right now on Humble Bundle.
Yeah.
And a... Wait, hold on. That said, get Tom Clancy's... Oh, wait, never mind. Wait, did it? I think it did. I'm 95% sure that I just got that email. Oh, never mind. It was saying, I think I have like 50 cents in my Humble wallet for previous purchases.
Wait, I think this is backwards.
If anyone is picking up the Division 2, you can get it for 10% off on Green Man Gaming. That brings it a total for the standard edition to $43. Or, if you're like me, you can get the Ultimate Edition for about $107, which it's usually
115.
120?
No.
I believe it's 120 plus tax. I can't believe that I used to actually pay like full price every single time for games.
What? What the heck? This guy's a beast. I headshot him 2 times and he just took it like a champ.
The guy on the ground?
Oh, he's dead now.
Oh, okay. Because the guy I was shooting at, same thing.
Oh, they're the same dude.
Oh,
like,
okay.
The same style of character.
Yeah. Alright, let's try not to get too deep in there, because I remember we got wrecked one time. Throwing a grenade.
Oh.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, God. That was right next to me. Oh, thank you.
Got him.
The MG5, what's that?
Yeah, I actually just saw that.
It's a big, big light machine gun.
Okay.
I want it.
Multimedia exhibition in progress for the benefit of others. No flash photography. Keep noise to a minimum.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Yeah, at this spot. Oh, man.
He jumped into the fire. Right into the fire and flames. Actually, I really like the snipers. Nice.
Yeah, I can't really aim with them.
When I can aim with them, they're fairly nice. Oh no. Oh, he's coming too close. Too close, too close for comfort. Yay, I'm getting back.
You both ran away.
Oh, did he? Where are they at?
I don't know. With a little ball, we'll find them.
Oh, it's right behind the door.
Oh, it just blew up on its own.
Nice. Oh, other side.
Yep.
Got him. He's trying to get behind you. Reloading. Thank you. Great. Fantastic.
You think the Division are really serving America?
I think this was the area that got rough.
Yeah.
They're crossing the bridge. Yep. A lot here. And try to snipe from back here.
Oh, that's my right. Nope. Back up.
Oh, he jumped down right on top of you. Guy on the steps. Heavy.
Oh, God.
Throwing a grenade over by you.
Yeah, it's just stand still, please.
Sniper on the other side. Oh, he got me down pretty good. It's hiding.
Yeah, it's here.
Nice.
Gotcha, bitch. That was a lot easier.
Urban MDR live recording. Go behind the scenes. Actually, let me make sure I'm good on ammo. Yep.
Go, go, get out of here.
That must have been Wade. Would have been nice to bag him, but he's not your primary objective. Get to the TV studio and get these guys off the air for good.
All right.
Check it out. Damn.
That'd be nice if I could aim.
I see you, Agent.
Look for the transmission control module. It handles all communications going in and out of viewpoint. If you reset it, you'll lock out the True Sons and we can take over the channels. Okay, stay by the
setting module.
And make sure it completes the reset sequence.
Well, did you set that fire?
Over there, yeah.
Well, what was that? Is that your...
It was a little gas can. I shot.
Oh, okay. I thought it was, like a special ability.
Nah.
Come on, get up, boy. That was so late.
Yeah, right.
I clicked, and then 3 seconds later, it finally shoots. There's definitely a little bit of latency for just firing here and there. It's not every shot, but sometimes.
There you go.
Most type systems are reset to default or under direct SHD control. That's good to hear. Our comms are coming online and the True Sons are in the dark.
Fluctuations in local power detected. Communications facilities offline.
What the hell?
I'm seeing multiple hostiles on the roof. They're setting up EMP jammers around the radio mast.
It's Wade. He's trying to sabotage the mast. Without it, no one can broadcast from viewpoint. Agent, get to the roof. You gotta stop him from taking out the mast.
You have unspent SHD tech in your inventory. Visit the quartermaster at the base of operations to use your SHD tech. Once we get done here, there's an SHD tech right outside of the entrance, and then we can run to the base.
Electromagnetic charge. Yeah, I think I'm gonna be done after the base.
Wade is using EMP jammers to overload the radio mast. Take them out before the mast is destroyed.
Oh, this guy. System this malfunctioning.
Thing. We'll be able to use a shade tech as long as that EMP jammer is active. Take it out.
Structural integrity at 75%.
Agent, you've got to stop Wade. We need that radio mast.
That's it. You're all dead.
Going for the last one. For the one down here.
Electromagnetic charge. Deleted.
You think that is over?
So many. He's right by me. I'm trying to run. Woo, sketch.
Who's that over there?
Throwing down heals.
Watch it. That is heal.
Oh my gosh.
My bot didn't go up yet.
There's no hiding from us. Son of a bitch.
Hey. I think I just got like a collateral.
Cover the target. I'm reloading. Team, move out.
Fucking division.
Let's go. Bring them
on me. Let's go. That little roll.
Yeah.
It was adorable.
Frag out. Ship. This best is shot to hell.
Oh no. Sketchy. I'm taking a heavy fire. Oh, I'm down.
I got you, boo.
Oh, thank you, Pat. Thank you, my dude. Die. Are you still using the same shotgun?
Yeah.
Same.
It's too good right now.
My sniper does do more damage than it.
Oh, uh-oh. No.
Oh, no, it was right.
Oh, no.
Let's see.
No.
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 Really? Oh, come on.
Is there a...
there a door?
Guess we're gonna have to kill ourselves and redo it.
Game breaking. We are the beta testers.
Alright, one grenade will do.
I'm out of grenades.
Oh, find some ammo.
I think there's some back here. Oof.
Big oof.
And give up.
Agent deceased.
Agent deceased.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
That's unfortunate. That's okay, we get more XP, right?
I think so, yeah.
That's how you look at it, positive.
Structural integrity at 75%.
Agent, you've got to stop Wade. We need that radio mast. You won't be able to use your shade tech as long as that EMP jammer is active. Take it out.
Oh, come on. All right, shotgun it is.
Watch your fire.
Oh god.
Right side.
I've got your back.
Nice.
Get them away from me!
Where'd he go?
Electromagnetic charge. Depleted.
Mike, oh, that was laggy.
Big guys here.
I'll get behind you. Fucking division!
Keep him off me!
Hurt!
Buddy.
Get away from me!
Nice.
Yeah, wing him.
It doesn't look like they drop much more.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh no!
Die. And no, they don't to prevent farming.
Pat, revive me. Just in case. Ah, nice, nice.
True Sons just lost a powerful tool for coordinating their troops and spouting their horse shit. Oof. Once we get the radio mast repaired and operational, we
Peter
can send them to our own
broadcast. Unlock next skill at Quartermaster. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Well, that is another Let's Play of The Division 2 with Soldier Pat, aka Thanos. If you like this video, please leave a like. Any feedback, comments, anything at all, yeah, leave that comment. And finally, if you did enjoy this overall, please leave a subscribe. Thank you, and have a good one. Later.